So wait, so what's going on? So we came here to walk around the MGM a little
Cowboy
bit?
Town.
It is, you don't know. No, no. Walk a little bit.
Well, this is a big difference.
By Wolfgang Puck?
The Platinum.
Yeah. Wolfgang Puck, like 10,000 cowboys over there. Okay. Is that dress too tight?
Big group?
Yeah. Are you here for boxing or for the rodeo? They're professionals. They're here to get paid.
We're working, motherfucker.
We're working.
Where we work.
The money.
It's going to cost you $300 if you want us.
Hey, Pita just got $200. Hey, I asked Oscar DeLoya today on camera, what do you think of Mikey Garcia? He said, I like him. He's a great fighter. He speaks English. He speaks Spanish. He has a great story behind him.
Yeah.
Is Mikey here too?
Mike's here. Yeah. He's at the Cosmo. He's staying at the Cosmo, but he's here.
I'll be there. What time should I come in? What time are you fighting?
We're first fight.
The first fight?
So from there, you could come over here. We could come over here and watch the rest of the fight.
So there you have it right here, Robert. Next stop, what's the next stop? Seattle?
You haven't seen Maidana, right?
No, I haven't seen Maidana.
He's here. He's already here.
No, I haven't seen him. I didn't know he was here.
But he's here with his wife, and now they're here. They are here.
So he'll be at the town fight tomorrow?
Yeah.
Hey, that's awesome.
Hey Keith, let me introduce you to Robert Garcia.
Did he just fight?
Have you met Robert Garcia yet?
Did he just fight? Yeah,
Robert, have you met Keith Thurman?
Never have. How you doing, buddy?
Very good.
Hey, you know what Paulie told me today? That he beats both Pacquiao and Mayweather.
It's possible.
Did you see Mayweather call out Manny?
I already told you he's running out of options, man. He don't got a lot of fighters to pick from. So I said it. I've been talking about it all year, especially after he did a double hitter with the same dude. You know what I'm saying? Trying to make an easy $80 million off of one dude. You know, so at the end of the day, I said Floyd only has a few options. He can fight Manny. He can go ahead and fight Amir Khan. Amir Khan still needs to win, okay? So then, if he doesn't win, that technically throws Devin into the mix, right? Technically, but some people think it's still that won't get it for Devin, you know? But whatever. So there's for next year, there's Manny, Khan, me, and then the wild card, in my opinion, is Danny Garcia, if Danny wants to move up. People talk about Danny moving up. Danny talks about moving up. His dad talks about him staying. But, you know, that's my opinion of Floyd's choices, and it's running slim. Four choices. If Danny stays at 140, three choices. Manny, me, Khan.
Well, he said Manny May 2nd. I don't know if that's enough time to make that fight.
Manny May 2nd?
That's what Mayweather said. Let's fight
Why
May
wouldn't
2nd.
It be enough time to make the fight?
Because it's such a big fight. You need more time to build it, I think.
How many years have people been waiting for that fight? You need more time to build it.
Let people know what's happening.
What fight?
Mayweather Pacquiao. I said Mayweather.
I still don't see it happening.
All you need to do is Instagram the contract with both their names on it, and the info will be out there. It'll go viral.
Hold on, let me tell Robert. Keith Thurman said these are the three options for Floyd. Manny Pacquiao, Amir Khan, Keith Thurman, and maybe Danny Garcia for Floyd.
Those are good options right there. Yeah, there's nothing else out there, yeah? Those make sense.
They all make sense.
I agree with that. Business-wise, I think, of course, number one, Pacquiao, if they could do it. And then they could also make a lot of money with Amir Khan because of
international,
England,
international money.
Yeah,
international.
There's a lot of money there, too. But then this other fight, Thurman and Danny Garcia make a lot of sense.
Keith Thurman, that'll be a good fight, huh?
Yeah, it would be good.
What about him and Pacquiao? I would love to see you land the overhand right of Pacquiao. I'm just saying.
Right now, I think with Pacquiao. Why not on Mayweather? Only if it makes sense, you know. Pacquiao fight Mayweather. If not, he's going to be fighting,
other fighters.
You know, like fucking
Jesse Vargas.
Why do I keep forgetting his name that he just fought?
Algeri,
you know.
Because you want to forget that fight.
Yeah.
Did you watch? You watched that fight?
Yeah.
What did you think?
I think Algeri was throwing scared punches. It was very similar to when Austin Trout fought Canelo, because Austin Trout was like, I call it nose tapping. When the end of your punch only goes to the tip of their nose and you never go through.
Punch him like that once.
You know what I'm saying?
One time. That's what Trout, you're right. That's true.
Yeah, because you saw evidence in the fight that Trout technically was in the fight, but his lack of commitment in the fight is what really lost the fight. It wasn't even really the knockdown. It was the lack of commitment, and Algieri had zero commitment to beating Manny Pacquiao. You know, I don't think he was a caged animal to begin with. It is what it is.
Hey, check this out. After the weigh-in today, he stops by and he buys a pizza at the food court, like a regular person, like just pays for his own pizza.
He already made weight.
But
why
he gave him his own money. Like, I was like surprised.
Like, so what?
What are you supposed to do?
Yeah. I felt like
you're surprised that I got a $20 bill in my pocket and I bought pizza.
I thought like a manager, if he had a manager, a trainer,
what's wrong with that,
nothing like that. Do your fighters buy their own food after?
Why not? They probably give them per diem money.
Per diem.
They give
Golden
per diem
Boy
money.
Golden Boy gives everybody what they can
per diem. Money, so everybody buys their own stuff.
Yeah, I know, but usually they go to their hotel room. Robert, you're here with your fighters. You know, like...
Yeah, they go somewhere else.
Oh, yeah, out of there. That's
we
cool.
We did that, man. But this is the thing. I needed to order food, right? And when I order food, how long does it take for your food
An hour.
To come out, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. Especially when you have a party like I did with my whole family. We had over 9 people. You know what I'm saying? So if I get room service...
He waits, it's going to take 2-3 hours before
that's
he
true.
Eats.
You're right.
So I ate. Then we went up to the room. We ordered what we wanted to eat. We ate as a family. We had a good time. And, you might be able to see some of that later, man. There might be some pictures of that time on Instagram we might post up. You know what I'm saying? At Keith One Time Thurman, for those who don't know.
You just got a new Instagram. Robert, do you have an Instagram?
I don't think so. I think they have one for me, but I don't.
He has an Instagram?
He does.
But Keith? I'm out, man. I'm going to go get my rest.
All right.
So I can put that boy to rest tomorrow.
Hey, you look like a different person today. I didn't recognize you.
I know.
You cleaned up, man.